Maria came expressed an interest in painting about a month ago. I did a short assessment on her. Her fine motor skills are very limited, so we started with the roller. She loved using the roller, put an extension on it so she can reach further. We work together 15, 20 minutes a day, and sometimes twice a day. Our time's a little limited because her shoulder gets tired. But what I noticed with the way she worked the roller was very similar to the way a lot of landscape painters, contemporary landscape painters, will layer their colors. She just loves watching it unfold because she's never thought she was going to be able to create something this nice. She smiles an awful lot, so you know she likes it. She's happy. That's the game plan. She's happy.